Welcome. Today's venue is Budapest, Hungary. This middle flag is the national flag of Hungary. Now, Budapest is the capital of Hungary with a population of around 1.7 million people. In fact, 33% of the population of Hungary reside here in Budapest. It's a beautiful city to explore and meander, so let's giddy up. This is the Széchenyi Chain Bridge. It's the first bridge built spanning the Danube River in Hungary. It opened up in 1849. This is a funicular which will take you up to the Buda Castle Hill. We're going to take the funicular today, waiting in line for 20 minutes rather than taking the 10-minute walk up the stairs. Now this funicular started operation in 1870. This is Matthias Catholic Cathedral on Buda Hill. What we're looking at this cathedral is its reconstruction back in the 14th century. This is the tomb of Bela III and his first wife, Agnes. Bela was the king of Hungary in 1172 until he died in 1196. are now on the grounds of Buda Castle. It was built in 1265 with most of its expansion in 1749. This is where Hungarian kings lived. However, we're not going to meet any today as its monarchy ended in 1946. With that, it's now a parliamentary republic. Now those shoes are actually statues put in place to memorialize the Jewish people who were told to walk to the banks of the Danube here and told to take their shoes off, and they were shot at the riverbank and they fell in, leaving their shoes behind. So that's a memorial of them. Now we're walking along the promenade here in Budapest. And this side of the river over here, you'll see a lot of castles and churches, but you'll also find them on this side also. So how does Budapest get its name? Well, this side of the river over here of the Danube, that's the Buda. This side of the Danube was called Pesh, the city of Pesh. So they combined them and it became Budapest. So the promenade goes on for quite a ways. Yeah, we're gonna hike up it all quite a ways to Margaret Island. So let's giddy up. Change of plans, as I expect this vlog is getting rather long. So I'll do a separate vlog on Margaret Island, and we'll pick up here where we left off. Have a good day.